Even now, as you draw your last breath, you continue to defy me? No matter. What? How can this be? The sisters of fate have aided you. Unexpected.
The sisters
are dead. I underestimated you. A mistake I do not intend to repeat.
but I will defend Olympus.
Know this, my son. You have started a war you cannot possibly win. The fates have already deemed me victorious.
No, Kratos! Stop!
No!
Why do you sacrifice yourself?
To save Olympus.
I do not seek to destroy Olympus, only Zeus.
Zeus is Olympus.
He brought this to himself.
Because of fear, Kratos. A fear felt by his father, Cronus. A fear that wrought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you. His own son.
His son?
Just as Zeus was compelled to destroy his father, Cronus. You are compelled to do the same. No son should destroy his own father.
No. I have no father.
God after God will deny you, Kratos. They will protect Zeus. Zeus must live so that Olympus will prevail.
If all on Olympus will deny me my vengeance, then all on Olympus will die. In the shadow of the gods for long enough. The time of the gods has come to an end.
Remember, Clayton, you have the power to control time.